out the window. We were in the air, and the next thing I know, doo-doo-doo-doo, I was like, oh my god, we're going down, we're gonna die. I was so concerned.
Hits me in the face.
See, that's one good thing.
Time they needed something open, they go, mom, and just hand it to me.
You've all spotted the Eiffel Tower by now. That's a great landmark in the city. It's a tall.
one of the most famous statues of this sculpture. A bit further, the back of a naked man. So he's going. You know we are in France. We were in Paris. So we did many strikes, but we are still making strikes, demonstrations, and so on.
A temporary structure, a bit like the London Eye in London. It was just meant to exist for a couple of years. England and Wales in 412 AD. And this was kind of the farthest. Thank you. that the Allies were landing on the beach, that they would call in a lot of reinforcements for a counterattack. So the paratroopers' main objective was to secure
bug you. That's still my joke. Eu acho que eu só falo.